what's all this supposed to be?
This is ice. This is what happens to water when it gets too cold. This is Kent. This is what happens to people when they get too sexually frustrated. This should keep you busy for a while. This plus your regular class load should turn your brains to tapioca in less than a month.
Oh, Kent, that is so unfair. And we were going to...
Right there. There's a mobster alien that says, "The vandal took the handle." 1985. It doesn't say what the handle was. It just says the vandal took it, and then he draws a little alien smoking a cigar like he was a tough boy alien, like his big boy pants were on, and he was being a big little mobster alien boy today. Little mobster alien boy today. That's right. And he took the handle like a big boy. And, 1985, it's there. Shot in Los Angeles. Yeah, right in Los Angeles.
I'm gonna make you king of the winter carnival.
Yeah?
Oh, ha, ha, ha. And I suppose you're in on this, too. Did you make this stuff?
I'm not saying.
Well, who's gonna clean it up?
You don't have to. It's gonna go from solid form directly to gas.
Whoa. Really? What is it?
I'm not saying, but I can tell you that it's fairly rare and very unstable.
Just like you.
We're all just a bunch of degenerates.
We are. What about that time I found you naked with that bowl of Jell-O?
You did not. This is true. I was hot and I was hungry, okay?
And anyway, I got news for you, Knight. You're not number one around here anymore.
Number one what?
Mighty Mouse over here beat replacement scores by over 20 points.
Yeah, you did. Well, I guess you think you're pretty hot stuff, huh?
No.
Yeah? Well, hey, maybe you are smarter than me. But can you do this?
I think there's some Bolshevik guys back there too. There's some other shit on the walls, but they're less important.
Ben, I'm melting.
It worked. It beat.
Now if we can just keep it from exploding.
Now what's good about this is that in the wisdom of technologically. You know, what's the word? Advanced civilization. You know, people understand technology. They've worked with it for a while. It's 1985. What the message implies is that there's a handle, and that the vandal can steal it. Is that it's stealable, and that whatever the handle works for, that it's a stealable thing that a criminal could take. Like you were, 13 years or underaged teenager playing a video game, and you believed that, you're playing Mafia Wars on planet Earth or with planet Earth, and you think that things like the handle are stealable. And that's all that you need to do to run a scam, right? That's how scams work. You encapsulate people with having them do things, then they're guilty, then it's easier to make them do things. Then all you have to do is tell them that something is fucking stealable, and they'll be goddamn retarded, and they'll just obey because they'll be fucked, because you had already fucked them over by lying to them, like, I don't know, 1 to 5 times. And that's how you run a scam. That's how a pyramid scheme works. And, you've been doing it for 8,000 years. All you have to do is just lie once, and then the pyramid takes care of itself. The fucking Sumerians were brilliant. As far as the vandal, the whole stealable nature thing, it only runs its course until, enough people understand that it wasn't indeed stealable, and that now all their friends are gone. So, 1985, Los Angeles.
You're just joking about exploding, right? Ick.
I don't think any of your planets survived.